Alright, greetings of peace people, this is yours truly, Bionic Ansang Francis Coleman. Welcome to episode 58 of my gameplay commentary, God of War Ragnarok. Alright, as you can see, Steinbjorn waist guards, the Steinbjorn armor is already equipped to Kratos, but again, it took away some of the advantage of his it took away a lot of disadvantage to the attacking. I don't know, defensively we can be sure that it's effective, but to the fact that it really reduced the damage inflicted by Kratos with his weapons, I think it will be counterproductive. So, but let's just see. Okay, folks, I'm back again here, just in the same episode 57. This episode 58, we will try to get that that Eye of Odin. I did not know that there's some kind of mechanism here, because the Eyes of Odin is in here. This is where we need to one more. Go! Okay, I got it. Well, it's pretty hard work, folks. Okay. Okay, it's Okay, let's get back to focus. Let's change the Okay, I got it. Let's see. Alright, I apologize, folks. Again, it's... Three more tries. All right. Trial and error, folks. All that for shattered runes. But the most important thing is the Forbidden Sands lore, Odin's, the legendary chest, the Boros, huh? Nornir chest, okay. So there's something here in the Boros also. Let's see. I'm trying to be a completionist, folks, but I will in this episode try my luck again with however, let's see the amulet curse.
live material is sensitive to sound. How odd.
Trying to figure out, folks, where is that other legendary chest? So as of now, the changes when it comes to the attack and defense of Kratos is not apparent. Is that the legendary chest? No, this is not the legendary chest. Let's see if we can get some angle here. There you go. Where's the legendary chest? Alright, hope you're enjoying episode 58, folks. So I think I'm all set when it comes to this this place. Okay, now so we have completed the barrows. Okay, 95 completion. What's up? Is there still legendary chest lords and Odin? And the most important thing is there's an Odin's Raven here. Okay. But I'll just try to see whether we have improved enough, but I doubt it. I really think we took a step back when it comes to fighting these berserkers. Because they will still have their damage to Kratos. I think what will happen, folks, is that, you know, I will just try to see this, what will be the implication of the Steinbore arrow armor. Then I'm gonna try to mix some of the armors as well as the waist and belt and okay.
Kratos, are you okay?
That's unfortunate, but again, you know, let's just try to be patient, but okay, so
Yeah.
That's unfortunate, you know. I was having a... The positive thing is that I'm consistently being able to defeat that I don't know what's more, you know, as I've said, you know, this is the reason why I'm really frustrated, but okay, let's just but the good thing is I've been consistently beating them, and I have a room to improve. So let's just try to go to the other one in Svartalheim, because there are two berserkers in Svartalheim. Oh wait. There is an Odin's eyes there. So episode 58. So it appears that before we go to the Berserker King, we have to go through that process. But the most important thing, folks, is that I'm consistently beating that 1 out of 3. And I'm getting close. That's the most important thing. Okay, in Alfheim, we still got some is it is said that there's still Where could that eye of Odin be hiding? Again, this is Kratos. Trying to observe every nooks and corners of this game. Alright, we're near the end of episode 58.
The elves have abandoned the Temple of Light at long last.
Ragnarok took a brutal toll on them.
They have retreated to mourn the dead, to take stock of their people.
How long will the peace last? Before another incursion into the temple occurs?
I do not know. But in Asgard, light and dark elf fought as one. I do not think they will forget that. Careful.
I know. I wouldn't try to touch it. Not in a million winters. I'm no fool.
Good.
So, I have a question here. I've seen something, you know, down there, a legendary chest. The question is, how can we get through that? What's the access point in that? Because I don't see any access point for this. Unless we are trying to target something. Alright, we'll just continue this on episode 59, folks. Thank you, everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks. There's the bird.
Over! The wee bastard's about to explode!